Back again. Start on the midsection. Cut more tape. Possibly get these two guides on. Start the butt section and the agate stripper guide, and possibly install the grip. However, that's could be a bit much. Kind of slow these days. Needs to be 5 inches. Change razor blades so I can find them. Have another small fray on this one. These larger sections, the guides are much easier to wrap. The rod doesn't bend and sway and create problems with.